And tonight in our local 33 crime tracker, a person has been shot at the Broadmoor Plantation apartment complex. That's located on Florida Boulevard. That's according to the Baton Rouge Police Department spokesperson. The information is still coming into us, but for now, we know that the injuries are non-life threatening. As more updates become available, we'll keep you updated here and, of course, online at brproud.com.